not transcend the color spectrum. If not, for the recollection, I sever ties between bonds as a way to stray from failsafes. Break apart my audible audio, put a piece in each of the Great Lakes, stay sane. By not putting vibes on autopilot, sit in silence, but I'm still twisting knobs and fiddling with wires. I am an atom in public, but I'm all acute in solitude, and I still got enough love to fill the earth's volume. And I wanna pen classics, I wanna get buzzing like your mother's first television up in the attic. And I stay away from static with rabid use of the rabbit ears. Won't paper stations steal my cable from my neighbor's occupation, taking digital signals back to analog wavelengths. Get smacked in the face like my ways are out of date. I might have pipe dreams like what means seeing this, but I'd rather have them than go from height to zero in a week. And I take words in front of me and bend them around corners, have them walk through two separate doorways, stretch and contort until you might see where they started but can't see where they're going. The point is to try knowing. Now you're thinking with portals. I am a foreign organism sent here to destroy you. And yes, I've got my morals, but I choose to ignore them. And if this is a code, then it's one that is easily broken. I'm open to suggestion, but not so much so I'll distort my motives. Here's a tip: shut your mouth long enough to slow your crushing down, and you'll get a sense of calm that all these people are talking about. Yeah, right. If I could follow my own advice, I wouldn't read into messages from bottles on lonely nights. And it's time to break convention like the doc is in, and it's only 5 cents a session. But what if prevention? Peace of mind will find you, but it only comes a piece at a time. Keep it moving over everything and try to enjoy the ride. Dastardly, adjective describing fears that come irrationally, sneak upon you passively, attack on the path you cannot see. Just know they affect the commoners as well as the majesties.